Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And in the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
See what the big dog, Roman Reigns, has in store tonight.
Despite his busy schedule, the only thing that Brahma Bull wants to do now is lay the smackdown on his opponent. Hey, Corey, do you smell that?
Byron, leave the catchphrases to the great one. But yes, we all smell what The Rock is cooking. There, you made me say it.
See, that wasn't too bad.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
The Rock, so dangerous, so electrifying. Now back to the ring.
Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
Just like that. In a bad way here, guys.
The Rock turns it around.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power!
Thunderous powerbomb.
There's no way you can be completely prepared to be in the ring with a highly decorated veteran like The Rock. Is there anything you can do to try to win when you go one-on-one with the great one?
Well, when John Cena beat The Rock at WrestleMania, he did it by hitting multiple AAs and making constant pin attempts. To say that you need to be ready to give 120% to get the win in this match is an understatement.
Securing the win against any WWE superstar is never easy, but against The Rock,
nearly impossible. You can't afford to pull any punches if you want to get a two count on the People's Champion.
As we all know, The Rock calls himself the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. And if you ask me, that is not just a fancy catchphrase. It's a fact. Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Wasn't expecting that.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Rock. Buster!
Down hard.
He might have been waiting on that one. Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
Snap power slam.
Corey, I'd have to agree with Byron's statement about The Rock's electrifying status. The man just seems to have an aura about him that can't be matched.
No, I'd agree. It's the aura that's made The Rock a success, not just in the ring, but on television and the silver screen as well.
Superman punch!
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, he wouldn't be the great one if he stayed down on that pin.
Rock still got a lot of fight in this match.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Oh, man, The Rock really needs to dig down deep. He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
The Rock turns it around.
Thought of an elbow.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
And finds a counter.
Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy here.
There it is! Rock bottom, The Rock bottom!
Is that enough for the win?
One, two, three.
He kicks out before three.
And we continue.
Just a barrage of stomps.
These super...
Roman Reigns just...
Here comes the big dog! Roman Reigns building momentum and fighting back! That's right! Big dog strong!
Uh-oh! Locked and loaded!
Here comes the big dog!
Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
And another reversal!
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Him with a counter.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. He has something big planned.
And a DDT by The Rock.
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Spinebuster.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad to worse.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Just like that.
How impressive was that reversal?
And again, yet another counter.
Attack to the midsection.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
He's stuck in the corner now. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Oh, foot just stomping down.
What a clothesline.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Three.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Wow, what a sequence.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Five. Six.
There it is.
The bottom.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability to get back in this thing.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
The Rock loved to have fun inside that ring.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Oh, here they come!
I can't believe this is happening.
I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
Oh, Robert. No, another reversal.
The People's Champ!
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment?
Oh.
There it is! The People's Elbow!
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
The Rock just changed.
Wow! What a win! The Rock with the victory.
But The Rock is kicked.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, The Rock!
So for The Rock, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Big statement by the People's Champion. The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Aaron, what's your name? That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.